And I think we did a good job as a team playing together, reacting to some things, and really thought defensively they did a great job controlling the game. I thought the biggest key was defensively we controlled the game. Our defensive players are excited to play. You see them flying around and bouncing around, and everybody's looking forward to making a play. And the best thing that I like is them playing together, and then also the attitude the whole team has as far as playing together as a team and understanding that all components are important as far as working together. That was really a dominant performance, that last drive by our offensive line, because it was hot and it was late in the game, and they dominated their people. Some of the attention he got led to some key catches by other people, and I thought Graham did a good job reacting to that, and he did a good job making plays, finishing plays to the point that he commanded the attention that we were able to get a lot of people involved, and a lot of guys made plays. So good team effort. Most important thing we can do is see how much better we can become as a team tomorrow, and then do it again and do it again.
It wasn't even frustrating not getting in the end zone. I was just doing my job. If they would have called me on the end zone, I probably would have scored. But, everybody else got their share, and we just played good. Graham getting tougher and tougher as, every week go. I stay in his ear. He do a good job of, stepping up to the challenge. So, he just balling right now. So before the game, how they was talking about how they going to lock me up and put their hands on me. I didn't see a cornerback touch me at all, but it's not a big deal. I'm just here to do my job.
I think at the end of the day, we'll still be 2-1 in league play and 5-2 overall, and we just got to keep going, keep playing. We know what we got ahead of us. Well, they played pretty well today, and whatever changes they've made since then, I think have worked for them. And I just think their defense is getting better on a weekly basis, and I think that's shown in the last month of play or 3 weeks of play. You always have to keep in mind the kicker goes in to replace what the offense didn't get done. So it's not all Matt's fault that we didn't get points here. We had 11 other guys to go out there and had chances to make plays, and we could have called better plays, certainly, too, obviously. So, those are unit and team things that happen.